Okay, let's stop the video. I think it's a little bit dark in the screen, so bear with me. And here's the winning number for last night's Mega Man. And look at the how close the ticket was. How close the ticket was. And we'll open Mega Man right now. I'm opening the Mega Man. I click on pass winning number. And also Powerball. Let's look at Powerball. Because last night was Powerball. Let's go to pass winning number. Nobody won. We have 2, 8, 21, 34, 62, and 16. So when you look at the jackpot, it goes up to $258 million about. So nobody won, one winning. So in Texas, and if you look at the mega pot, nobody won also. So again, they hold it for Memorial Day. And if you look at the winning ticket, I'm not gonna lie to you, how close it is. Enlarge the ticket. Mostly on the first ball, 8, 2, and then if you scroll up, 2, 2 is definitely one of the Pentagon pair, it's correctly predicted, and 62 also had 62, had 2, 2, all twos and 62, and then 24 and 31 came close to 34. Do you see that? How close? You see it? 31, 31, 31, and 24. You see how close it is? So 2, 8, and 62 was predicted. Imagine those on the same line. That would be guaranteed three numbers. Those are the Pentagon pair. And as you can see, decode, decode, decode was right over there. The code definitely was 02. The code was definitely 02. And on this ticket also, 0208. You got 31, got close. 02, 31 got close. Imagine it was 31. And then 02, 31. Imagine it was 31. Then you would have hit a lot of numbers, so on all lines. So it came close, it was between 31 and 34. That was the tricky part. It was between 31 and it's to go big or go home. So let's look at the Powerball. 258 Mega Man dollars, Mega Man. And I would say, I would give it the 2 as the code, and the Pentagon pair would have been 08. Right, do you see it? 08. I would have to give the 21. Also 21 came 31, so another reason why it got close. Also the 21 came 31 came 21. That's why it also got close to three numbers on almost all tickets. So 34, and you have these 62. So I'm gonna keep 63. So the only mistake you have is 63. So I'm not gonna go on. I'm gonna check. Keep scroll down because I did post the Dster up for the last week's Dster, week 4. Let's look at the Dster for week 4. I put it on a Mega Man. So I put it on a Mega Man. Yeah, let's scroll back up. Let's see which these I put up. Week 4 of May. So I think this Dster I posted up. I've got which Dster. So I'm gonna go check back up. I think this was the Dster that I posted back up the other day. And I'm looking at the paper. I have the paper with me. Yeah, it should be that Dster right there. Week, because it says week 4, and yeah, because you can see it, week 4 of May. So Yeah, because the 54, I specifically say the 54 was in the blue box. And as you can see, now, for last night's win number, you can see where the win numbers are. 02, 02 is the only one on the bottom. A quadrant 4, right? Do you see it? 02 is in quadrant 4, sorry about that. And we have 08, 08 also in bottom quadrant 4. We have 21, also on the bottom. We have 34 on top. And we have 62 on the blue box. Right there, 62 is in the blue box. So keep 62 on the blue box. And we also have the Mega Ball was 16. Also on the bottom over here. So as you can see where the numbers are, that is the definitive way to bring down your matrix. Again, all number was in the Dster, and 62 could have been here also. If that 62 was here, let's say the 62 was here, then you would have all five number in the bottom of the Dster, and the only number not in the Dster on the bottom of the Dster is 34. So you see all five number in the Dster, and you can see 1, 2, 3, 4 number is in quadrant 4. You see how powerful the Dster system is? If you correctly, and you can see these five can be eliminated also. These five digits, because they're not used. And if this digit 4 is right here, let's bring down the 34 right here. That would be a lot of number there. So once again, good job, Dster. Now let's look at, I don't know if I have LOE yet. I didn't do LOE. Law of elimination, yes. So I'm gonna have to add a row back up. And last night's draw 526. 526 and 526, we have 0208. And after 0208, you have surprisingly the 21, the 34, and you have not 43, the 34, and you have 62. So if you remember correctly what I said, that the Dster has all winning combinations, and how do you bring down the matrix? Use law of elimination, and you can see the fifth draw for the Powerball would eliminate the winning numbers. I'm gonna scroll down the Powerball. The fifth draw, 1, 2, 3, yeah, fifth draw would eliminate the your culprit was 21, so 12, 17, 20, 21, and 26. So, and that's for five, how much? 512. So, I'm not making this up. Your culprit is not 37. I gotta color back to black. Culprit is 21. You see how powerful the system is? Now, just because the 21 is limited doesn't mean you don't get advantage, because did that the same for Mega Man, now doing that for Powerball. Within 20 draws, you only eliminate one number from the matrix. So I'm going to copy this down and show you what I mean by that. So let's paste this up here. Now, you're going to go by a full matrix, or you want to play by a lower matrix. So if you see the password number, let's start with 3. 319. 27, 37, 40. Now we're gonna do something just like before. I'm gonna pinpoint the win number first. We're gonna have 2 right here. Let's make it much smaller. Yes. So 2 is right here. 8 is right here. 2, 8. How about 21? 21 is right here. How about 34? 34 is right. You see, 4-1 draw. Four number on the left side, one number on the right side. High low advantage. Yeah, low number prevails. So about that, I don't know what I did. Now we're gonna limit the number 3. 1927. So I'm gonna limit the 19. Gonna limit the 27. Gonna limit the 30, 40. You see 30 and 40 up there? You see 37 and 40. So I'm gonna limit the 37. Let's see how much matrix we are able to bring down and still give us a big advantage. Remember, even though you can hit the 1 minute after 5 draws or the jackpot, you can still hit 5 number for 50,000 and a lot of 500s, hundreds, and all the stuff. And those add-ups, you gain advantage. That's why you gotta look at the past draw. So 11, 13, 55, 11, 13, 55, 56, 69, 56, 69. Do you see that? Voila. So again, 4, 10, 37, 4, 10, 37 has been eliminated already. 39, 69, 39, 69, 69 has been eliminated already. Now we have 39. Now we're missing a draw in between, so let's look at the draw in between. We're missing a draw in between. Let's see which one I messed up on. I messed up on this. So this one should be 508. So I'm gonna color 508 right there. This one should be 508. Okay, so I messed up on the draw. So I'm gonna paste that 508 over here and put this back on 512. So again, delete that number. And I have 1, 19, 20, 38, 54. Do you see that? So I'm gonna go to my Dster. I'm gonna eliminate 1. I did it wrong, sorry about that. 1, 19 is being eliminated already. 20, 38, and 54. So 38 and 54. So do you see that? Do you see that's going on? 54. So as we speak of 54 has been eliminated using the law of elimination. 5 draws. So I'm up to 6 draws. The 6th draw would be the 12, 17, 20, 21, 26. So the 12, the 17, the 20 has been eliminated. The 21 has been eliminated. So that being said, instead of wiping it out, I'm gonna put it red. So that's eliminated already, 21. And 26 being eliminated. So 5 draw eliminate 1 winning number. So let's go scroll back up. Now we're up to 6 draw. So we have 16, 23, 28, 40, and 63. So again, we have 16, 23, 28, 40, Let's see if we eliminate the second number anytime soon. 23, 28, 40, and 63. It got close to 62, but did not. So wow. Now we have 35, 36, 47, 61, and 63. So we have 35. We have 36. For 47. 61. And 63 got eliminated. So that's 62. Probably was assigned, because you can see why 62 was assigned, because 62 was in between 61 and 63. That might be a sign that 62 was gonna get drawn, even though 62 was not the code. It was part of the pair. As you can see, it was predicted. And we have now, we're up to 16, 18, 35, 39, 53. So we're up to 16, 18, wow. From 15 to 20, it's been eliminated. 35 got eliminated, 39 got eliminated, and 53 got eliminated. So we're left with that matrix. So again, each time at least one new numbers got eliminated for matrix, and then we're up to 5, 424, 22, 436, 48, 59, and 61. So we're gonna eliminate 22. 22 got scraped out, 36, 48. 48 is a new number, so two new numbers got eliminated, 59. And 61. 61 got scraped already, so it doesn't matter. More new numbers. Unbelievable. So now we're up to 421. We have 21, 25, 32, 63, and 67. So that being said, 21 got scraped out, so it doesn't matter. 25, 32 got scraped out. 63 already got scraped out, and 67. More new numbers. So now let's stop right there. And the reason the 24 was left to choose, that's why the 24 was chosen and not the 21. It was between 24 and 29 because of the 20 left. Because it's if it didn't scrape the 21, probably would have chosen the 21, scrape out the 21. And also remember, it came 34 instead of 24. You can see how many 30s are left. If we're paying attention to the matrix, after it's been downsized, we know that the number that might lead us to the right numbers are right there, whatever's left over. Unbelievable. So even though it was between 24 and 29, it could be 33 and 34. And if you look at the pattern of the double numbers, then no double number last draw. So without looking at a draw of without looking at too many draws, we'll just look at some past few draws. The pattern of the double numbers probably will have to scrape out the double numbers. You will be left with 31 or 34, and that's why 31 was chosen over the 34, because somehow the vibration of 31 has been stronger than 34, or else the 34 would definitely have been picked. So it would be between 31 and 34 at the end. And that's why it got close to 4 and 5 number, because of these vibrations that after downsizing the matrix is giving us only a few numbers to choose from. And let's continue. We have 10, 21, 26, 41, and 49. So we're going to scrape out the 10. We're going to scrape out the 21. We can scrape out already, because how many times did 21 got scraped out? 3 times already. 26 got scraped out. 41. 41 is a new number downside that got downsized it. And 49 got downsized. So more new numbers each draw. So we have to 13, 30, 33, 45, and 61. So 13 got scraped. 30 got is now being scraped. 33 got scraped. So there we go. 45. And 61 got scraped a lot of times, also 61 and 21. Now we don't have to think about double numbers, because we scraped out the double numbers, so it only left with 31. So what double numbers are left in the board? Only 44 and 66. Even 55 got scraped out. So again, no second numbers has been scraped out so far. So that's why these secret formulas are powerful. 14, 16, 23, 50, and 53. We're up to April 10th. So That being said, 14 just got scraped out. 16, 23, 50. Two new numbers got scraped off so far. And 53 got scraped off. So two more new numbers scraped off from the matrix. Now we have 27, 35, 39, 51, and 66. So 27 got scraped out. 35 got scraped out already. 39, 51. 51 is now scripted out. And 66. We got two more numbers brought down from the matrix. You can see how the matrix stands. Four more numbers. We're not counting the Powerball. So now next one is 1, 12, 17, 39, 53. 1 being scraped out. 12 being scraped out. 17 being scraped out. 39 has been scraped out. And 53 has been scraped out. So that draw has no effect because no number has been downsized. No new number has been downsized. So let's move to the next draw. 3, 10, 44, 55, and 68. 3 has been scraped out. 10 been scraped out. 44 is a new number being scraped out. 55 and 68. 68 got scraped. So two new numbers got scraped out. So let's look at it this way. Because of two numbers got scraped out, the last draw didn't scrape out any new numbers. So it'll be average on the last two draw, one draw scrape up a number. Because since you add those two draw up and divide by two, the average scrape out per draw is one for the last two draws. So now no number has been eliminated, so we're gonna move on. 6, 14, 38, 39, and 65. So 6 is now being scraped out. 14 is already scraped out. 38 scraped out already. 39 scraped out, and 65. Oh, two more new number got scraped out. Wow, very good. So again, let's move on. We have 4, 9, 17, 27, and 38. So 4 has been scraped out. 9 is now a new number that's being scraped out now. 17, 27 has been scraped out already. 38 has been scraped out. So look at the matrix. I'm not seeing any new numbers being scraped out. Why? Because they did that for the Mega Man on the last draw also. Now they're doing it for the Powerball. I told you, this could be time when they lose their ground. They lose their guard. That's when you gain advantage. This is when the time you gain advantage. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 numbers on the board out of 69 number. Because the Powerball don't have 70. 19 numbers on the board, you have a good chance of picking 4 number and the Powerball. I'm telling you that. That's 5 number. 5 number is 50,000, I think, right? If you add the Megaplier Power Play, that doubles your winning to 100,000. So it's not a bad thing. When you compare the 100,000 to $1 million, not a bad thing, because if you have multiple tickets with 100,000, that adds up. That adds up. It could happen. Look at the matrix. They lost their ground. They lost the defense. That's when you gain advantage. How many draws? I don't know. Up to 18, 19. So next one we up to is 1, 6, 22, 42, and 61. So 1, 6, 22, being scraped by ready. 42, the new number got swept out. And 61 got scraped out again. So up to March 20, no new numbers got scraped out. So we're going up to March 17. We have 34, 38, 42, 61, and 62. So that 34 would be scraped out. So we have stopped here. So if you count being 19 to 20 draw before it scraped out the next win number. So wow, impressive. So count the number in these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So we have about 19 numbers in these. So let's recalibrate. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18 numbers in the diesel. We're going to count 02, 05, 07, 08, 15, 24. 29, 31, 34, 43, 46, 52, 57, 58, 60, 62, 64, and 70. So with that being said, I'm going to have to, where's the teaser for this draw? Oh my God, lost the teaser. Yeah, this is teaser for this week. I'm going to copy the teaser here. Copy this teaser, and then I'm going to post it here. April Mega Man teaser. So April teaser. So Yeah, there we go. Ah, voila. Okay, let's look at the Dster. Since I copy it, look at two. We have 2 cents. Two, bingo. Two is right here, right here, right here. Two is the most highest frequency number in the Dster, appearing 3 times. That's appearing 4 times. So that could be a sign to pick two immediately. Immediately pick two. Now, if you look at the five. Now, five is in the Dster, appearing 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Seven and eight, let's look at seven and eight. Seven and eight, so. Let's look at the other numbers to see what number they are. 15 and 24, 15 where's 24? Oh, 24 right here. So if you go by the Dster matrix, or you still couldn't bring down any more numbers, 29, 31, and 34. 29, 31, and 34. 34 is probably the one of the lowest frequency number. Probably why you should choose 34, because like I said, there'll be one number with at least one frequency, with only one frequency being drawn. In the past, I said that. And then you have 43, 46, 43, oh, 34 appearing 2 times, my bad, 33, 30, yeah, appearing 2 times, 34, 36, 36 on the bottom of my cursor here, in the quadrant 3, so you can't bring any more, I mean 31 and 34, so no 36, 31 and 34, so again, no new number brought down from these matrix, 43 and 46. I mean, yeah, 43, I was up to 43 and 46. 43, yeah. Because this has no 4 here. This was just example, no 4. So 46 would be out of the picture. Oh, 46 on the bottom over here, quadrant 3. And then you have 52, 57, 58. 52, 57, and 58. We have 60, 62, 60, 62 in the blue box, like I said. And, Powerball don't have 70, so I got to cross that out. 60, and then 64, so that's number, so. Yeah, 64 is a lot. Okay, so yeah, actually your matrix, let's recalibrate the matrix, because I shouldn't have added the 70, because 70 is not part of the matrix. 70 probably don't have 70, so let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 numbers left in the matrix after using the law LOE, with only one number being eliminated. I'm telling you could actually pick that four number. They did that for Mega Man also. You can try that for Mega Man. Mega Man would be the same, but actually the matrix would be downsized to 17 numbers. I told you, if they lose the ground, that's when you gain your advantage. Now imagine 17 draws without eliminating any win number. Imagine the 21 was eliminated. Bingo, your jackpot chance is right here. So don't think that they won't do it again this Friday or Saturday. You gotta pick the right formula. So about the law of elimination, did a good job. Not law of repetition, law of elimination. So I'm gonna, law of elimination. Downsize a lot of number to give you a big advantage of hitting that jackpot. So like my channel, subscribe, share, and like my channel. Always remember, nothing is guaranteed, but always trust yourself. And email me for any game prediction at hyper_links@yahoo.com. Donate, subscribe, share, like my video, and email me for any game prediction, hyper_links@yahoo.com.